So we are friends for almost 10 years, both with Costas and the Pavlos, and this is our first trip abroad ever.
We just arrived in Madeira, the famous Cristiano Ronaldo airport.
Good morning. First day in Madeira. A lot of banana trees.
If I don't drink coffee, I don't work. But it's so beautiful.
Evgeny is our host and Constantino's cousin.
This is my paradise, my heaven.
Where are you going to stay at the first couple of all?
We got our media passes here, so we are ready for action.
So we are here hunting ducks.
That was a shit.
This is our media car.
The weather changes every 10 minutes.
Cristiano Ronaldo airport, as you can see, it's a huge airport that is based on a bridge, and we are under this bridge.
Ricardo is the official photographer, and Rali Vinho Madeira,
and the drone operator, Nélio.
Special stage is tomorrow. It's gonna be rough,
but fun. Full rating, as you can see.
We should try the Poncha.
Poncha.
In the morning.
It's 10:30.
Breakfast of champions.
Come on, be a man.
At once, be a man.
I am a man.
Dress to impress.
Thai, it's the beach. Formosa, it's beautiful.
Last day of the rally,
Ricardo.
We're going to Rosario.
Rosario.
Morning coffee in Machu Picchu.
No. Sorry.
Climate here in this island. Special version of Despacito. A new friend of us here, Ricardo, have an uncle who is a vintage car collector. So we have a Jaguar E-Type here. You see the red one? It's a 348 Ferrari. And we're ready for some sledding session here.
Take it!
It doesn't have.